Yeah, sure. I'll just like give you like a quick overview, right? What's been going on like the last 6 months? What I've been like been working on? Mainly, absolutely, like you said, like Atomic Dex. That's like one main like layer. That's basically our main focus. I'd say like 70 to 80% of the Komodo dev team resources are allocated towards this technology layer. We've literally been like working 2 3 months now towards this new 0.5 release. We're basically taking this as a stable beta release, right? That's like the last major release before the team will shift focus towards web dex. And with this 0.5 release for both mobile as well as desktop, we're bringing this simple trading view, right? So I mean, PDY Charles just like mentioned, right? Like the basically reaching the stage, the goal where you pick a base currency, pick the amount you want to get rid of, and just like pick the coin you want to receive in exchange for, and you won't have to take care of anything else, right? So this is literally a smart swap logic, right? So the Atomic Dex is taking basically over the work that the end user would have to do. You'd have like to check like the best orders, prices, available volumes, and so on, parse order books. You know what I mean? Like that's a hustle, you know, like they're users, they just like are not professional traders, and they're likely gonna like miss opportunities and so on. So we said, okay, we need like a truly noob and grandma friendly way of trading in the Atomic Dex. And we call it like the simple trading tree. That's something that's rolling out with the 0.5 release. Really, I mean, we're probably like a week two away from this like major release. It's like being actively tested. We tactic feature complete already. So just give us a bit, few more days. There will be like peak sneak previews and so on. And I'm sure you're gonna love it, right? And besides this basically huge UI based enhancement, right? This is gonna like enhance the user experience crazily. But besides that, we've added and worked on further protocol enhancements, right? I mean, you know, we've added like the BP20, so basically Binance Smart Chain platform support, like native support. We bridged Atomic Dex and all trading pairs and all the cryptocurrencies that are already supported on Atomic Dex over to BNB, over to the BP, to the BSC platform, right? This was like one like big milestone that we reached. It was like really a major goal of our roadmap for this year. And we hit that. One thing that we're working on right now is the so-called like R swaps, right? R swaps, also called like the Z swaps, is gonna like provide native like atomic swap capabilities for shielded trading pairs, for shielded currencies such as Pirate, right? We said, okay, let the pirates do some arbitrage trades. You know what I mean? Like we just said, okay, we're gonna like implement it. This is something we're working on actively now. We're working on the SLP token integration, right? So the Bitcoin Cash protocol, they do have like a token standard, and we're currently implementing support for that layer as well. So you can see like the 0.5 really, and what I mentioned, it's really a kind of a TLDR. This is just like a rough summary, right? There are many, many more things. And if I wanted to like tell you about all the things that we implemented, that we worked on, that we polished, I guess it would go well beyond the scope of this event. I'd need like a couple more hours just like to cover Atomic Dex, right? And I just want to give you like a few more things that are coming. So I'll just like leave it there and just like wait for the 0.5. Check it out, and I'll assure you, I guarantee you, you're gonna love it, right? This is like a major like step. And this also brings me like to the next major piece, and that's Web Dex, right? Web Dex, what's Web Dex, right? Just one, two sentences, right? I really don't want to like rub off more of your time. Web Dex is, imagine you open your web browser. It doesn't matter where this web browser is running. This could be your laptop. This could be your Nintendo Switch. This could be your smart TV. I mean, it could be even your smart fridge or coffee machine. And you just type in trade.atomicdex.io, just like one example, right, on how this could look. And it will like load a standalone peer-to-peer DEX node into your web browser, right? We're making use of native web environment technologies, right, of so-called WebAssembly. So this basically turns the web browser into a kind of operating system. And this is also like this paradigm shift that we're seeing. The core, the key web browser providers, like we're talking about Mozilla, we're talking about Google, and so on. You know, they're working on these standards together. And, you know, from a tech perspective, we can see They are all aiming, to shift towards this web environment. They are looking at the web environment to become like the operating system of the future. Like native application dApps, right? Right now, you'd like install an app through the App Store, through Play Store, etc. But in a few years from now, people will just like type in a URL in their browser, and they have the app running natively in the browser, right? And you won't actually run this software on a centralized server. It will really operate locally in your browser environment. And this is WebDAX. So it means you can use your web browser for atomic DEX operations, for wallet operations, 100% trustless, non-custodial, and still 100% peer-to-peer based, right? This is decentralized technology, right? And to me, this is the most exciting, really the most exciting milestone that we're hitting concerning DEX technology on the Komodo side. This will come with the LP tools that Charles has mentioned, right? So we want to give, end users and also like professional traders, liquidity providers, also the big players, just handy tools, trading bots. Easy configurable, something where you can like just like super trivially set up like some trading strategies, maybe even external refunding sources so that you could, for example, use your API key for Binance. You can have like your order books up on the web DEX, and whenever your order books are running out, you'll just like fetch new coins, buy them somewhere centralized, add a margin on top, and resell them on the web DEX, right? You could even like listen for basically for order requests that aren't being matched and orientate towards the user demand, and just like make some arbitrage deals on there, right? So this is like super exciting technology. WebDAX, trust me, this is gonna be like our holy grail technology. This is like a flagship tech developed provided by Komodo, and I can't wait like to roll this out. And we're getting close, right? When I say we get the 0.5 out and then we'll shift focus towards WebDAX, it doesn't mean we haven't already worked on it, right? Right now, I can launch a DEX instance in my web browser. I'll enable various cryptocurrencies. I'll connect to a native blockchain network from within my web browser. I can check my balance. I can deposit and withdraw coins from there. This is where we already are, right? Like, so we've done like a huge steps like towards this goal. And I'd say towards end of this year, so towards Q3, Q4, we'll really like have stuff that actually you and the end users can start playing with. And this is like something that excites me like super. I guess you can hear like my excitement around this topic, right?